How to fix Instagram ads not delivering. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Instagram on your device. Then click on your profile at the bottom right corner of your screen. Then click on three lines at the top right corner of your screen. In here, simply scroll down and click on account type and tools. After that, you'll find all these options. Click on Switch to Professional Account. After you click on Switch to Professional Account, select What Best Describes You. Then, select Create a Business Account and press on Next. After you have done that, if it still does not work, simply scroll down in here and click on Help. After you click on Help in here, you will find different options again. From here, simply click on Account Status. After you click on Account Status, if you find any violation on your account, or if you don't find any violation in your account, what you can do is go back and click on Report a Problem. After you click on Report a Problem in here, simply type in your problem. You can describe as shown on the screen and press on send at the top right corner of your screen. After you do that, you're good to go. This is how to fix Instagram ads not delivering. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest the topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.